Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Today, we are going to continue exactly where we left off last time. In which case, you didn't know last time, we cleared up pretty much the map. The grasslands, taken care of. We have, what, one, two, three, four more things for intel gathered to do here in the region? And we have one, two, three things over here. This is a tower, right? I believe this is a tower. So once we... No, I got all towers. We have a combat assignment. Summon crystal is the one we have to find. Which I think is going to be somewhere over here because I didn't find it anywhere over here. Unless it's here somewhere. Anyway, whatever. We're going to continue on with that. Finish it up and continue the main story today. Hopefully get to the Junon region. Which will be... Probably what, over here? All this appears are grasslands. Judon region is what, like right around here? Yeah, I'm trying to use my knowledge of the original game to decipher. I can't, whatever. Let's just move on. So, how do we do this though? Well, we hop on our trusty Chocobo and hope that, we can make it safe. Where do I want to go? I see that really bright yellow thing over there. At first, I was thinking that's a Chocobo. I don't think it is. I think that's a crystal where we get to see... Or, you know, the summon. Let's go find out. Bang, I go, watch out, my boy. So let's just head up across the way. Oh, okay. Hear the music stopped right there. Now, in the original game, if you didn't play, when you went over the sands, because I believe they were like a sandy marsh, I don't think it was water, you could see an outline shadow of the serpent chasing you. I'm trying to see if we can see an outline.
Sure, this is safe. Current pockets of the bog are damn near bottomless. Plus, there's that giant man-eating serpent.
Bill assured us the chocobos could handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
Aww. So, if we had to head all the way down here, that means the serpent's probably what? Down here somewhere? You can't really go any faster than this.
According to local legends, Titan possesses earth-shattering strength. He is capable of crushing whole mountains with his fist. Perhaps we have him to thank for the rolling hills and verdant plains that comprise this region of the planet.
You know, Chadley, I've already beaten him, right? I did not mean to get on the Chocobo. I don't want to be on the Chocobo right now. Let's do this. I swear to God, if those get insanely hard, I'd be very upset. I feel like they could get insanely hard.
That concludes our analysis of the Grassland Summon Crystals. Thank you. Now Titan will become an even more formidable ally. Congratulations.
What? Got that taken care of. Look at my adorable chocobo just chilling there. I'm nervous about this giant-ass serpent. In the original game, you did not want to fight him this early. He would whoop your ass hard, like you'd be done. I don't even know if it was possible to beat him this early in the game, in the original. I'm sure you could probably find a video somewhere of someone doing it. People are crazy. I sure as shit never did. Man, Cloud, why can't you be as fast as Aloy whenever she is scaling walls? What I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Alright, there we go. Yeah, I didn't wanna. Don't wanna do that, man. Grab that tip. Let's head up top here and we'll take care of that. I need my chocobo. Come here, big guy. I love you. I'm low-key tempted to try to cross, though. Just to see what it looks like. Just by myself. Or maybe it won't even let me, you know? Are you guys evil? You guys bad? No, you're good. You're good birds. You're good birds, you're not fiends. Alright. Oh god, what if this combat over here actually is the Midgard Storm, or whatever they call it. The serpent. That'd be hilarious. God dang it. Get out of the way. You know me. Gotta uncover that map.
Fiends.
Stagger an enemy. Pressure both fire and ice imbued enemies.
Commencing guidance protocol. Okay. The ever vigilant Mu possesses an incredible memory, meaning that once you've trespassed on his territory, it can and will track you down in order to exact revenge. The Mu have a massive underground network through which they exchange information on food sources and predators. Frankly, it rivals Chadley's own network. So don't you be deceived by their adorably twitchy tails and unassuming demeanor. Further analysis of these crafty creatures will no doubt shed light on their communication methods, and maybe help us to improve ours as well.
Okay. So if we have to pressure them, that means we're probably gonna have to use magic of the opposite. Makes sense, right? Yeah, I know. Cure. I wanna. Okay, fire. You have fire. Fire and thunder, so fire, okay, good. Who has ice? You have arrow. Someone has ice. You have fire and ice. So, Tifa, you could probably do it. And who I have on my team right now is Tifa, Aerith, and Cloud. Alright, cool. Let's go give it a shot. Let's take these guys on. We're gonna save real quick. Is there like a quick save somewhere? Somewhere I can just like, you know, oh, there is triangle. Oh, it just takes you. I was hoping for like a quick save. Hi friends, how y'all doing? Alright.
Best do it right.
Look at those rocks coming right at me. Exploiting its elemental weakness or hitting with powerful attacks will make it flinch and drive it from its burrow, pressuring it. Yep, okay, cool. That's what I thought. Where are they at? Where'd they go? There it is. All right. Oh no. Oh no. Wait, is this one fire? Did I already fail? I did already fail. Damn it. Are you getting upset, my man? So all I have to do is pressure him.
Rare move variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The ever vigilant move possesses an incredible memory.
Ow. Oh my god, get out of there.
Don't stop now. Right. much of a challenge.
It really wasn't. Wasn't that bad. Pretty easy. Alright, so let's go and clear up the map here over here. I don't have much left to do. Ah, my nose is itching. Oh, God. Hey, don't touch the water. Do not disturb the water, okay? My controller just vibrated slightly right there. Hold on. Weird. All right. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to stay here on the edge. I wonder if that final little piece of things to do in the area, if that is killing the giant serpent. I could definitely see it as being the case. And I could even see it as being the case as we have to come back later to do it. I hope that's not the case. I would like to do everything now. I definitely see that as being something. Hi, everyone. What is this? Check this out. Can I even get in here? Oh, I hope so. I need this. Cloud, you can jump that fence. Look at that. You can jump that fence. Ah! God damn it. Upsetting. Obviously, the only way to get there is going to be up through this way. Yeah, there it is. There's the owl. I was running when we were going to see it. God. Mistville Reservoir. Oh, that's what these are. One Moogle medal? Rude. How y'all doing?
Make way. Coming through.
Yeah. I'm gonna follow you in a minute. I have stuff to do. My last chest, or I have one more. Should be my last one, right? Oh no, I have one more. Beastman armband. Yes. Let's go look. An avant-garde armband made from shavings of a Beastman's club. Okay. It's a lot of magic defense. Ooh, giving to Barret would be a really good idea. Let's replace this with something else, and we'll give the auto cast to someone else as well. Click that. I want to have Barret and Tifa in the team. That'll take care of the cache location. Like, look at that, I have one more thing to do.
Cloud! Upon analyzing the data from the Life Spring, I was able to locate a new transmuter chip. It's among the refuse left over from the pipeline's construction. Though a touch far from your current location, it's a rather short chocobo ride.
That's gotta be it right there. Damn! It is far away. But I have fast travel, so I don't care. It is an excavation, so I need my chocobo. High-power wrist guards? You can fit through right here, can't you? That's the whole region. Director of Regional Intelligence. All right, Chadley, I know you want to say something. Or maybe you don't. So he has a new training exercise for us.
Cloud, I'm pleased to see you've completed our survey of the grasslands. I cannot thank you enough for the data you provided. It was as enriching as the lands here are fecund. Indeed, it has been a valuable learning experience, one I could have never had in Midgar. I hope we can continue to study this world of ours together.
Well, we will. We have a lot more of it to go. Someone's done. There it is. Natural order. Provoke materia. I want to get a new weapon for some of my other party members. I gotta make sure we assess these guys. Asshole.
deal with that.
Kiss my ass! Don't look now! Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
Damn. Look at this thing! You son of a bitch.
Guess it's my turn.
God damn. Oh my god, leave me alone! Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Those sync abilities are nuts.
Nothing to it.
That final fight was actually kind of difficult. Barret has the enemy skill, right? I think so. Oh. Forgot what makes him weak. Exploiting its elemental weakness will pressure. Each time it moves between air and ground, it'll unleash a powerful attack. So ice, I gotta do ice on this guy. I don't have eyes on any of these guys.
Let's do this. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you?
Then I have you choose Sonic Boom. But that thunder's not gonna do shit to it, will it? Yeah, you can't even reach him.
Bad.
Plasma discharge. Gross. Tutorials are all done. Everything is, done.
This data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution.
As much as I would love to buy all of that, I'm not going to. I'm going to buy at least one more, though.
I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
So now, I quite literally only have one place to go. Let's finish up down here. Can I fast travel to these spots, right? I can, good. That loaded so fast. Holy crap. Alright, so... go over this way, I guess. Man, five Moogle medals, I'll take that. How are you bunnies gonna live all the way out here? Where do you get enough food to live out here in this island? I know you guys ain't swimming this freaking bog. All their lives, all their parents and families' lives, they've lived on this small little island. Poor bunnies, man, that tells you. What is this? What is that? Interesting. I wonder if that's just supposed to be where I found stuff. As we get closer and closer to the Mithril Cave, I'm just like, when's he gonna pop up? When are we gonna see it? Because you know we're gonna see it. I've seen him in the trailers. I know he's around. It's like, where is he? I want to go up there. Just because we're in terrifying waters doesn't mean I'm going to give up on my I have to uncover the entire map. You know what I'm saying? You know, I ain't scared of this thing. We're going to stay out here in the open, all right? How did this tree grow way out here in the middle of it? Yeah, we're just gonna stay here. How? It's not even going that fast, man. We're going so slow.
Over there! It's Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
I was just about to say, I wonder if we're gonna see any signs of Sephiroth coming this way. Yeah, I was just thinking, are we going to see any signs of Sephiroth? It's in the original game. Oh boy, you do. High caliber rifle. Let's go, Barrett. I was just mentioning, can I get weapons for anyone else? Efficiency bonus, fire 20 bullets. Load your weapon with unique bullets that increase the stagger and power up your attacks. Ability of bonus round. A retro firearm purpose for the Republic arrow weapon. Cool. I mean, it looks dope. Staggering charge. Give me some more health, you know? Let's save, you know? Let's save. Nervous. I'm nervous.
I don't see Sephiroth. Do you?
No, I don't.
Robed man. How you doing, dude? Make Barrett leader. This music, yo. I'm feeling my controller vibrate a little bit. Like it comes and goes whenever you're in the water a little bit. Can't help but think that that's got to be some type of signifier of the giant ass serpent. Oh, we gotta go clear that out. What are we thinking? We gotta get rid of the white, you know? Get rid of that fog of war. Get rid of all of it. I hate it. And stop being a bitch. Let's go down south. Didn't Chocobo Bill say there was a group of robe guys coming down this way that he tried to get a Chocobo? Would have sworn there was like a group of them. I could be wrong, of course. I really hope I can find another Let's Player to watch who also likes to uncover everything, just so I know I'm not alone. Obviously not going to be able to probably figure out what all this is. Well, who knows, maybe I'll be able to. I don't think so, though. What is that?
Is that dry land I see?
Let's go.
Oh no, here we go. Yeah, we're walking over him. Oh, son of a bitch.
Oh, easy there.
What the?
It disguised itself as an island.
Gee, I hadn't noticed.
Focus.
Ho, ho, ho. Ow. Oh, I tried to block it.
Bring in the heat.
Let me handle this. Yeah, beat the gun.
Jesus. Oh. Inflicting enough damage by exploiting its elemental weakness will pressure it. Hitting it with synergy abilities will pressure it instantly. And it's weakened by ice. Okay. If it's weak by ice, then Snow Flurry. Merit, abilities. Okay, abilities. Bonus round. Load your weapon with unique bullets and increase the stagger and power of your attacks. Absolutely. Tifa. I see impulse. Alright, Barrett. Cure, please. Cloud. Cure. Barret. we go.
You got this.
All set.
I thought I was gonna have time to dodge that. That was way too quick. Shit.
Little pick me up.
Snake's gonna burn down the whole damn swamp.
Then let's end this asshole. Copy.
What's the name?
Wakey, wakey.
You remember who I am?
Aeris.
Oh, it's good to have you back, Cloud.
Completely dry.
Sephiroth? I knew he was strong, but still. Those guys are looking for him too. They've gotta be.
Yeah, I kinda get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose her.
I can now swim through the swamplands. That was cool as shit, yo. Oh my god, look at that. Wow. In the OG, the original game, you don't see it happen like you just saw it here. But when you make it to the other side of the swamp area, you see another one of these guys here impaled just like that. And that's when they talk like, could Sephiroth have done this? That's so cool. Wow. That fight was tough. That fight was dope. Swimming through this is actually pretty quick, too. Look at that. No one tell Chocobo Bill that we've done this, okay? It would ruin his business, as no one would pay for a Chocobo anymore, okay? Don't let him know that we've done this. As badly as I want to go all the way around here and clear out that, not going to on camera unless I can somehow get over there. I don't think I can. Yeah, no. I won't put you guys through that. If this was just me playing, you best believe it I would, but not gonna do that to y'all. That was so cool. Y'all might be asking, why would Sephiroth save Cloud like that? What? Why? What's the point there? If you remember from the very first game, when you first encounter Sephiroth, he was like, do me a favor, run. Run away, Cloud. You have to live. All that, Jack. I forgot the exact words. Sephiroth is like, yeah. You gotta live, homie. God, that was so cool. Oh, that was so frick cool. All right, cool. Let's go inside the Mithril Cave. Actually, do I need to heal? Hold up. I probably need to heal. Well, that's at Aerith. Cool. Yeah. Why not? I didn't just unequip a bunch of people with their stuff, did I?
Dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living. Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Nice.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him.
Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
Wasn't all that long ago that this place was a working Mithril mine. Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough. And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs, then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature Mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
I wish we could read these. Oh, that's so cool. I was hoping there'd be one of these in here. We already have everything here. Fred, we need to equip you with some better stuff, my man. Ow. Wish I had a better weapon for you. Look at that, Hunter's Bangle. Enhanced Copper Bracelet. All this stuff. I think the Hunter's Bangle is what I just got him, though. Jesus. Yeah. Let's go through all of our guys and make sure it's all good. So you're using power wrist guards. That was my phone, y'all. Aerith. Magical earrings. Yep. We good there. What about you? Nope, nothing new. You gonna tell me we're gonna go through the mithril mine and not find any mithril on the ground?
It's them.
It seems we've caught up. Come on.
Yeah, don't think for a second that we're just gonna go straight up to him. No. We have everything else to look at here. Well, look at that thing. What is that? Oh, I wish I could read.
Accompany him. I'm no stranger to caves.
Okay, if you're sure.
Aww.
Sorry to... I mean, thank you.
You keep track of the other robes now, you hear?
Of course.
I love them. I was wondering if they were going to do any type of like party selection stuff like that, like they did with the first game. Oh, hi.
I got your number. Not bad.
Probably jump down right there. It's probably what you have to do, isn't it? Go through that way. Let's go this way. We're gonna go down there, regardless. AP up materia. Okay.
Too bad. All right. Enough.
Get him.
That was a bit overkill. I didn't need to do that. Hey, let's go. What do we got? Self gloves. Tifa, we got yourself a new weapon. What up, girl? So I'm looking at the proficiency bonus. Like, these have like, how do we know if we're proficient or not? You know what I'm saying? Then we have reverse gale. Knock enemies into the air or bring them crashing down with the wind aspect attack. Punch enemies toward you. Can use while airborne. We're going to replace steel with something else. I don't really use it. So wait, does Barrett already have... He's already mastered the ability. I didn't even realize. Playing as Tifa really is awesome. It was super fun in the first game, super fun in this game to play as Tifa. She whoops ass. That's where we came down from, right? Or did we come down from somewhere else? That's where we came down from. All right. Listen to the music of this place. So modest there, Tifa. What up, big dude?
We can't afford to hold back. Why don't you lead the way?
Got to assess this guy.
I got your number.
Fire. All right.
Deal with that.
You're up. I'll take care of them. Can you take over for me?
Man, if you can block that on time and get that immunity to the attack, that is so satisfying. Look at that big guy. How you doing?
I got this. Too bad. Take the lead.
Here goes. Why don't you lead the way?
God damn. We can get through that. Whoa, look at this place.
Wow, this place is huge. What's that?
Hopefully, I take it out of here.
Let's see.
What are they looking at? Mess with Tifa, man. She'll mess you up real quick. I would never guess that the elevator's broken, you know? Oh, that's gonna be easy. We're gonna push this in front of the way and we're gonna climb on top of it. Everyone knows this video game trope. He's okay. You make it up fine, Aerith. Good stuff. Hell yeah. Goddamn, Aerith is dropping shots out here. Pretty certain this is the way I would have gone if I wouldn't have dropped down. I gotta make sure I'd explore everything. Like, I can't be missing shit. That's where I dropped down at. Okay. Come over here. I got everything down there. Look at these freaking dudes. Jesus Christ!
Jesus.
asshole's actually hurt. Actually, that's not yet. There could be a bench anywhere in sight. I was about to use a bunch of my potions, but if there's a bench up here somewhere, we'll just save. There's a bench.
Black robes. Did we lose them?
Still got time to catch up.
If any of them are still alive.
Is she not wrong? There's gotta be a boss fight coming up.
So, tell me about Reno. He holding up okay?
He's been through worse. He's been instructed to take some time to himself. To relax. Recuperate.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but that sounds a lot like a nice, long, all-expenses-paid vacation.
Well, more or less.
Lucky.
Hardly. He's bored out of his mind.
Probably misses it. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Just keep talking.
I was hoping we would encounter the new Turk in these caves, because it's where you encounter her in the original game. That was obviously rude. I'm not going to tell you her name, but I was so hoping we were going to get to see her. The new Turk.
Wait.
There she is! There she is! Yes! I'm so happy. Oh, she looks so good.
Seriously? What are we even doing here? Sorry, but I gotta say it. This mission, it makes no sense. Why are we wasting our time following these hooded weirdos around?
Oh, she looks so good.
Orders are orders. The whys and wherefores are not our concern.
Yeesh. Maybe you need a vacation. So about him, Mr. Workaholic. Thoughts? I say we put him down.
Damn.
I mean, that's what Sung would do if he was here.
Assholes.
Who's there?
Sharp ears.
Damn it.
It's okay, Tifa.
No freaking way.
Avalanche.
What up, Brood?
Feast your eyes on the Turk's latest and greatest, Elena.
Yeah, there she is.
But you three can call me your worst nightmare. Where's Reno?
On vacation.
And unfortunately for you, I'm here to fill in.
She may be new, but she's still a Turk. And a consummate professional.
Oh, shit.
Allow me.
Alright, what do we got? Rude. Weakness to wind. And Elena! Weakness to lightning. We got wind and lightning.
See ya! I never get old.
She didn't have to be this way, but no choice.
That's not her. You asked for it.
Oh.
Sorry, can't pull my punches this time.
Let's do it.
Come on.
Right, he's wind, isn't he?
You want a hole in your head. Now then. Y'all got a lot to answer for. A lot of blood on your hands.
You need someone to blame.
Oh my God.
I suggest you look in the mirror. For us, however, things have changed. While you're still wanted fugitives, if you stay out of our way, we'll stay out of yours.
Oh yeah? Bullshit!
Take care of Aerith for me.
Not good.
Just gonna float there.
Hey, where are the others?
You okay?
We're good. Just just taking a quick dip to get the grime off.
Do you see a way back up?
We'll find one.
We'll meet you at the exit.
Okay.
Hojo's lab was filled with men like this. Mako poisoned. Every last one of them.
Poor bastards. What do you think their deal is? Where they going?
They're following Sephiroth, or so Cloud seems to think.
He did say that. Let's hope the boy can keep it together.
That was sick. Press that button to unleash a hail of bullets that can destroy crates, obstructions, and mithril crystals containing items and transmutable materials. Cool. There's a couple of things I need to do, however. Lightning, enemy skill, we'll keep that. HP up, of course. Healing, keep that. Vitality up, okay. Red, you have poison, auto cast, HP up, ice, and precision defense. We'll get rid of you for... I need assist. Assess. I need assess. Do I really want poison down here, though? I click on you here, we can put healing there. I'm gonna put that there. Oh, it can't auto cast that. Okay. You can probably only auto cast green, more than likely, I'm guessing. Yep. Healing, ice, HP up. And you also have healing and lightning. Enemy skill, gonna keep enemy skill. That works for me. If I'm a betting man, I'm gonna say this is gonna be a weapon for Red. Yep. Crescent Claw, that looks dope. Oh, it gets rid of the auto stuff anyway. That's upsetting. Alright, we'll replace you with something else then. We'll just use that, why not? Who cares? And you... We'll just use that. Auto aims for you. I really like that. look at this place. It's so cool. Red, let's do this. Weak to fire. What ability was it that I was...
No time to waste.
What ability? Siphon Fang. Is Siphon Fang his limit break? It's probably his limit break, isn't it? Place.
All right. Now how are we getting out of here?
That might be an option.
I want to go this way. Oh my god, we can too. Holy shit. F it.
I beg of you, heed my call.
All comes down to
that. Not enough.
Oh my God. Make Barrett back to the party leader because we already maxed out his new weapon. Good to go. Oh, you can't swim in that? There you go. This right here is why you explore, find stuff. MP up. This place is so cool. There you go. I think for a second we're gonna just let you guys live. Do we see anything we might have missed back there? Not really. I wonder when we're gonna find Yuffie. I wonder if it'll be at the same spot it is in like the OG game. That'd be kind of cool. If that's how they do it in this one. Something tells me probably not.
Piece of cake right here.
But it'd be pretty cool.
Close up there. I got something
tougher. Dude, look at that stagger on that. Oh my God. God damn, Barrett! I mean, it makes sense that your one good arm would be strong, but Jesus! How heavy are you? Probably some odd 300 pounds or so? How heavy do y'all think Barrett is? Pick it up. There you go. Goddamn. go over. He just straight up infinitely fucking attacks. Go up that way, eh? Okay, I see. Oh my god, pick it up! Pick it up! Jesus Christ. Getting back up to the top now. Let me go do a save real quick. Oh, that's satisfying. God damn, this place is so cool. Is down there where I was? Yeah, it is. That is where I was, I think. Oh, this music, I love it so much. I wasn't sure if I already assessed them or not. Bit overkill for that. Unnecessary. How do I get up there? Yeah, I know that's where I have to go. Stop it. Thank you. Oh, okay. Hey, Red, go ahead and hit that lever for me, will ya? You don't want to be a team player, Red? Sometimes it is just crazy obvious exactly what you have to do. Attack is insane, man. Whoa. Thought I saw a chest there with a yellow light. I was like, what? Look out. I was wrong. There they are, way over there. Hey, friends. Look at this place.
Well, now, look who it is.
Hey, guys! Over here!
Y'all taking a breather? Or what?
The bridge is out!
Do you think you can give us a hand?
I could.
Let me see. For $2,000.
Hilarious.
$2,000 gig. Oh, I love it. It's funny. Let's go see up this one first.
Like that.
Okay. I think I know what to do here. Wait a minute, actually. Let me try this first. Okay, maybe not. Okay, yeah. I know what to do here. What are you doing? Grab it. If we pull this all the way back, we'll be able to get on top of, right outside of the door if we hop on top of it, I'm thinking. Like what, right here? Or not, or do I shoot this? Yeah, I know. Thinking I'd be able to hop on top of here. See, like another path, maybe? Really hope we can get to that materia on that other side. And that chest over there. I'm stupid. I completely forgot there was a whole another way to go. I thought this was the right way.
There must be some way we can dislodge that container.
Yeah, Red, I already know how to. $1,000! Hey, yo! Let's go. There was nothing else around here though, right? I want to get over there so bad. Just in case, froze to save. Barrett, you're strong as shit.
$2,000! And don't you forget.
Now, how the hell do I get out of here?
I don't think we can open it from here.
Ah.
One sec.
Thanks, Aerith.
Thanks. We owe you.
Yep. $2,000.
That's fair.
That's fair. Lightning orb. Oh, this is a boss room if I've ever seen one. We're gonna save real quick. This is absolutely a boss room. Resistant to physical attacks, but damaging its head will pressure it, make physical attacks more effective. Lightning.
Now the chance! Hit it with everything you've got! Got a whole heap of lead with your name on it!
Here.
Oh, an opportunity right here.
Silver Fang. Let's try it. That was dope. I summon Leviathan here, I wonder. Oh, I need two. I get it. All right, we'll do that.
Suck on this. Want some more?
Leviathan. There we go. Tidal wave, baby. That's it.
That's a mighty fine staircase. Thank you kindly.
Oh, I love Barrett so much. That was so sick. This is where we came from. Might as well pop squat real quick. I don't think I got anything for it, but let's have a look. See here. Oh, I can. Five. Take it back. No, I can't. You can. What is that? We gotta unlock everything for everybody. Where's that staircase at? There it is. you looking at? Hey, we got some mithril ore, finally. This is where they came from, so let's go back this way a little bit and just see what we can find. Oh, that's the way we're supposed to go. Never mind, don't do that. This is the way they came from. You think for a second we're not going to go back here and look. You're high. Alright, y'all, we back. What up?
Hey!
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear ourselves away, right?
The ground here could give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger.
True, but don't forget, Shinra knows we're here now. Might be more of them outside.
That doesn't make any difference to me. I ain't stopping. Not for them or anyone. Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw. We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world. So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Right. Let's get back to tailing the guys in robes. They're our best chance of finding Sephiroth.
There we go. Swap back to our items. I don't remember what else you had. Auto cast, lightning, precision. Okay. You have healing, wind, MP and precision, defense. Ice and healing, provoke an HP up. Who's in my party right now? Cloud, Barrett, and Tifa.
Hey,
place is so cool. What up, boys?
Coming to
So now. One shot at a time.
All set. Yeah.
Nothing to it, man. It's dark as shit in here. Let's get out into the sun! Oh god, so dark. To head outside, y'all. New region. How's it look? Those are ships? That's cool. I didn't play the second part of the demo, so I know the second part was part of what, the Junon region? And I know that's where we're going, so oh, that's bright as shit. Hi.
Hey, check it out.
Just them?
Guess so.
Jesus.
That city they're headed to, is that?
Junon. Shinra territory. Come on.
Oh, I got the chills. Phoenix! I have chills! Oh my god! Wonder if that's Fort Condor over there. Oh my god, look at this! It's the cannon, that's gotta be the high wind. Oh.
Where did that bird even come from, you think?
There's a story about a great condor said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor, though there's no longer any way to reach the isle. Or at least, none that I'm aware of.
Nature's finally reclaiming what Shinra stole.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.
Oh, we'll be going there eventually. Don't even worry about it. It's probably that way over there, I'm willing to bet. Oh my god, I'm so insanely excited for this. Alright, this is going to be a perfect spot, you guys, to call the episode right here. When we come back, we're going to start our completion of the Junon region and just see where the game takes us. Thank you very much for joining me. I really appreciate it. If you guys like the video, hit the like button down below. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think. And hit that subscribe if you guys like what I put out. Until next time, I hope you all have a wonderful day.